What's up, guys? Welcome to a kind of a side series. I'm calling this the Alone Challenge. So, one of my favorite survival shows was, I believe it was History Channel, did a series called Alone. On this show, 10 people were dropped off in the middle of nowhere with 10 items of their choosing. And there were some restrictions on what they could take, but they could only take 10 items. And they had to survive as long as possible with just those 10 items. There were some allowances. They were allowed to use any trash that they were to find. So bits of bottles, old, you know, just garbage that you find out in the wilderness from campers and hunters and stuff that washes up on shore. So for this challenge, I've picked 10 items. They have to be items that could theoretically fit in a backpack. So no workbenches, but I picked a workbench schematic. Some mods that are going to be hard to find or craft without searching for them. The only thing we're going to be allowed to loot are birds' nests and wilderness trash. So if it's found out outside of a town, like backpacks, garbage piles, those kind of things, we can search. Anything in town, like mailboxes or anything in a house, will be off limits from looting, and there will be no trader quests. And no trader anything, really. So we won't be doing any of those. Now, the only other thing we can loot would be loot bags dropped by zombies. We're going to call that fair game, since you did find it out in the wilderness. Because you'll be fighting the zombies out in the wilderness. For difficulty, we're going to go on survivalist, which is one below insane. The zombies and everything are going to be a little tanky. 90-minute cycle, day cycles, because this is a very slow kind of progression from my testing previously. Loot abundance will be 25%, so most of the trash and stuff we find out there is not going to have anything in it. 16 enemies on Blood Moon should be fine. Airdrops are disabled. We will not be doing airdrops. All right, let's get started. All right. So before we start on our intro quest, I'll go through my items. I picked for my 10 items, a compound bow, a machete, a pistol. Now, there's no ammo for this because ammo counts. Each round of ammo will count as an item, so a stack of ammo is not going to happen. You can pick the gun if you want, but you're going to have to craft all your ammo. I got a workbench schematic, ski goggles, a helmet light mod, a mod for the machete, because I have no repair kits right now, so we need to make it last as long as possible, polymer string mod for the bow, and a ratchet. Because we can scrap things that we find, cars and whatnot, out in the wilderness. And of course a cooking pot, which is a serious pain in the butt. And if anybody knows anything about survival, you want something to boil water in. We will have our items that we start with. So we'll get rid of that. Keep our land claim and our torch. Put those away. Let's put modification in there. And we'll modify this. Uh, We have no ammo, so the gun can just kind of hang out there. Let's wear our goggles and learn how to make a workbench. Ooh, some trash. Hey, glue, that's nice. Take the lead too. Oh, I see our first meal. Nice. Right, let's craft our bedroll. It is a little weird having doing this quest while already having weapons. Set that down, pick it right back up. Let's try to save some of the machete. We don't really need it right this second. Stone axe. That and that. Let's go find a nice flat area. We'll start our base. We got zombies. Took care of him. Good night. Alright, let's make a primitive bow. And we need way more stone. Okay. Well, let's make some. Looks like we got some more dinner. Come back, Patrick. Ooh. Hopefully we get some honey out of this. No honey this time. We can find a big rock somewhere. Nice, honey. Let's make some more arrows. Looks like there might be some flat ground this way. I see a rabbit. Hold still, little bunny rabbit. I think we overshot. Oh, don't go in the grass. Got him. Ooh. Was an easy kill. Okay, so this looks like it's going into a town. There's a burnt biome over there. Let's get away from town. Check these. Got a construction zombie here. Ow. Yeah, it looks like that's all burnt biome. Definitely don't want burnt biome. This area might not be that bad. Let's continue on. We got lots of time. Thank you. Got you, you little bastard. Ah, sweet. There's a car. Well, hello there, Felicia. Fancy meeting you here. Oh, wasteland. Have to be careful here. So I do not want to build in the wasteland, but being close to the wasteland is good. Yeah, see? Already dogs. Alright. Let's go this way. Do we have any empty jars? Not yet. Sweet. So, the reason I'm really focusing on these stumps is it is the best place to get jars early game. We're going to need jars to make glue. We're gonna need glue to make duct tape. We're gonna need duct tape to make a forge. And once the forge is unlocked, we can make more jars. I'm kind of liking this little meadow right here. pretty flat. It's near the wasteland, but not so near that we have to worry about stuff coming over. And we're somewhere close to water. Yeah, I think we're gonna make base right here. We're going to take Master Chef 1. We're going to need Miner 69er. And blacksmithing. Perception? Yeah, salvage operations. There we go. Okay. We're gonna need 3 duct tape. So we need 1 glue at least. Let's eat one of these honeys so we get a jar. Oh. I see. Dinner. Got him. Let's take out old Felicia here. She went down easy. All right. We've got plenty of bones. We can make a glue. Up here. There we go. Let's put our pot in. And cook some glue up. Two glue, recipes, duct tape. Oh. All right, we need to go scrap some cars, so we need to get a chest. Put that there. Should probably keep the water on us. Okay. Gotta watch for dogs, bears, and landmines mostly. 13 pipes. Get him to leave the area. That should be good. Should probably head back to home now. Try not to step on any mines. Dog. I don't see a dog. I think we're all right. Is next. Let's get rid of those. We have sewing kits, cloth, and probably make another duct tape. How many? Well, let's get the forge going first. Then we can make as many jars and duct tape as we need. Alright. We have the stone. We need clay soil, 10 leather. Okay. Oh, we need more leather too. We only have 6. Well, let's start a mine somewhere. There's an iron node. This seems like a good a place as any. Let's take care of this doofus first. Shovel? Yes. Craft that. Okay. Okay. We've got lots of wood. We've got lots of iron. Don't need that. A goodly amount of clay. Let's make a spear. And then we need our feathers. And let's make some arrows. Say 25. Good. Make some charred meat charred meat so far. It'll have to do for now. Once we get the forge up and running, we can actually make a grill and then have grilled meat. I'm hoping for when nighttime comes around, we can actually maybe catch a wolf or two. Hell, even a bear would be fine right now. Let's eat that. Gonna take those with us. See if we can kill old Dumbledore here from afar. And then we can make boiled water. And drink that. Well, no such luck with the wolves. Looks like Felicia's gonna wander on over here. We'll take her out. There we go. Thank you. So I decided to sneak off and find a wolf. There's another wolf right there. Are you after me, Kurt? You talking to me? Ow, hey, that hurt. Don't tell me that was your wolf I killed. All right, let's see if we can sneak down here. Grab this loot bag that just dropped. Oh, ah, despawned. All right, well, I don't want to mess with that other wolf. Not right out here in the open, anyway. We got what we needed. Ooh, gunpowder in a jar. Let's get back in our m and make our forge. All right. We need duct tape, leather, pipes, clay, and stone we have. There we go. One forge coming up. Wheat. Think we're gonna stick the forges on this side, or the forge, since we only have one. Much clay do we got? That should be enough. Well, that was a good start to the day. Did get a little banged up, but we didn't skill any points. Sweet. Come on. I kind of like it here, actually. Clay, iron, that should be good. Get some of that cooking. We need empty jars. We need sand. So we need to go find a road, dirt road. Let's go here. That should be fine on its own. Go find some sand. Oh, here we go, right here. Should be good for now. Might as well wrench this car down while we're here. You know, with this playthrough, the animal tracking perk might actually be worth taking. Gonna make lots and lots of red tea. Let's make a cooking grill and some iron arrowheads. Well, not yet. Let's make some jars first. Take the clay out, sand in. Maybe we should go mine some of that up then. Yeah, let's go do that. Better than just sitting around waiting for glass to melt. Actually, this is gonna take a long ass time. Let's get some more iron. How many can we make? 15? Let's start with that. And then let's make 200 arrows. I don't think we have nearly, yeah, we don't have nearly enough feathers for that, but whatever. This in here. Grab our meats and make some grilled meat. Which is gonna be our food staple pretty much for a while. So long as we can keep killing animals. Is that enough? Oops. Is that enough to make a pickaxe? We need 30. So we're gonna have to go get more iron. I need more 3 leather and 3 duct tape. Got the leather. The duct tape shouldn't be a problem. Lots of bones, and we can go and get plenty of murky water here in a second. Glue. put the chili away. Not sure what we'll eat it or when we'll eat it, but I'm sure we'll eat it at some point. Oh, we need more fuel. And we need to get more iron. Make some red tea. Let's make 6 duct tape. We need 3 leather, 3 duct tape, steel, and what else? What do we miss? Oh, we need more steel. That's right. Play in there. Let's make 60 iron arrows. There we go. A gym bag over here. I'm not sure if I've picked this up already or not. I have not. Hopefully it's something good. A jar. Not bad. Recipes. That's too many. Let's just go pick iron pickaxe. Craft. Sweet. Oop. Now we can do some serious damage. Still no skill points. Once that's made, once this is made, we can go out and really mine some stuff and get some experience. You're out of iron again. What else can we stick in there? Let's put some brass in. Oh, hey, our pick's done. Let's go get some We got some iron. Alright, do we have any more duct tape? Do. Let's make... Oh my god. Oh my god. The hell... I'm an idiot. Okay. Not scrap recipes. Repair kit. Make two. Jesus Christ. Well, I guess while this is going, we go to explore. See what we can find in the trash. Maybe catch some more meat. We can find some unsuspecting Patricks wandering around. Ooh. Nothing. Some eggs would be nice too. Blunderbuss ammo. Could make a blunderbuss if we spec'd into shotguns. Might not be a bad idea. Let's see if we can take this zombie out with one shot. Not quite one. Okay. We retrieve any of those arrows? Doesn't look like it. Oh well. Oh, chicken. Come here, you little bastard. I need your feathers, bones, meat, everything. Should probably look for a road. Ooh. What's up, yellow shirt guy? You doctor yet? Come back when you doctor. Oh, look at Tubby floating around there in the dry lake bed. Chicken. Come here. I need you in my belly. Ooh. I'm just here to help. Hey, don't hit. I'm here to help. See? Made it all better. Fuck. Don't scare it off. How did that not hit it? And a Patrick? Come on. I'm greedy. I'll take them both. Got them. Come here, you delicious little bastard. Hey, nope, that's mine. Go get your own, Buck. Chuck. Have we been over there? Not yet. Oh, we have. Let's go this way. Come here, chicken. Oh, nest. Here, chicken. Where did you go? There you are, you bastard. Give me your nuggets. Let's see, we got a point. Do we want to put it in engineering or intellect? Get our engineering up. Or let's get our archery up. Hey, don't be running at me. We want one more of those one-shot kills. Some lock picks that are going to do us absolutely no good. Unless we find a safe just randomly out in the world. You can run, but I'll find you. Chasing rabbits. Ooh. Thank you. Hey, another honey. You dead, zombie. Let's take some of this cotton. Well, that was fun. Let's see. Let's make some more jars. Let's make some more forged iron. Might as well put the pick in there. Never use it. Let's make 100 arrows. Sounds good to me. Got 60 meat. Make some more duct tape. Let's go ahead and grill up our meat. Take our jars. And make a bunch of red tea. We'll have lots of meat and drink. And we'll get to mining. You need a lot of stone, a lot of clay. Gonna start building our ore base, I guess. Not just good for the day 7 horde, but also pretty good for your wandering hordes. Yeah. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Whew. That was freaking close. Down. Come on, die already. And your little buddies too. There were more than that. Huh. Guess not. Well, hold still and I'll kill ya. Any more of you bastards wandering around out here? Filthy frickin' mongrels. Well, lots of good stuff from that. Well, I think I'm going to end this episode on a high note of killing a frickin' wandering dog horde. And, yeah, I'm just going to keep grinding away at our tunnel, and I'll get back to you next time something interesting happens. All right. Until next time, Giant Midget out.